Everybody, welcome back. So, we've got a job to do. Not only do we have to take out Sif, but we also have to head down to the Four Kings and take them out. Not a hard feat. It's just a trying to get a lot of things done at once. So, we're gonna have to do this. Apparently you can actually see the model for Sif loaded in. Like, where she's normally standing. And her model's like, standing right over there. Kieran is still there. I made the menu noise. So, also I forgot to switch shields back. That is rather unfortunate. So, two things happen if you, save Sif in the Abyss. One, her pain tolerance is lowered, so she's gonna start limping a lot sooner. And two, you get that cutscene. So let me just fix my stuff and then get back to her. Okay, I made it back. Ignore the fact that I have lost my souls. I decided to go through the Valley of the Drakes to rest at the bonfire. Bad idea. Lost all my souls to literally the first Drake. Okay. Good Drink. Okay. Phone. Stop. Stop freaking out. Calm down, dude. Thanks for your friendship, Sif. Okay. All right. Whew. Okay. Now warp to Firelink. Okay. So yeah. Oof. Now I just need to get to the bottom of literally this. All the way down. All the way down. Yeah. Okay. Apparently Artorias' greatsword is very useful for taking out ghosts. Okay. Man, this is the problem with recording so early in the morning that East Coast people are starting to wake up. Alright. Ow. You know, I always forget how many people are in that room. Always forget. Yeah. Yeah, let's just get to the bottom of this. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now I just need to remember how to get heck do this. Not very fun trying to traverse this area a second time. First time was already hard enough. Oh yeah. Oof. Okay. There's far too many ghosts. Okay. Come on. There he is. Ow. Ow. Stop. Yeah, more curses. Okay. Hello, beak friend.
Well, you very I know you this. The you oh the party polo if you.
Yeah.
Hello, that the key to the seal is now in your hands.
Right.
New Londo Mathe. New Londo Mathe. New Londo Mathe. They were never.
Okay. I'm just really stressed. Ow. Oh, whoops. Okay. Oof. Okay. Come on. And what's this? One humanity. Okay. Okay, ring of sacrifice. Curses. Oh wait, it's the other way. And there we are. And that's not the exit. Well, that's mildly annoying. Oh, there we go. I was right next to it, I just forgot. Arrows. Nope, nothing up there. Yeah, because it's still in the water. Here we go. We're in the cutscene. Ooh. That did not look good. Okay. Where are you? There you are. So, we have one more armor set to go, and this guy has it. Now, you can't actually get item drops from these guys. Well, actually you can. You get the, you get titanite slabs, but that's beside the point. Yeah. Ow. Jerk. Mind. There we go. Drink. Chunk. Oh gosh, I forgot about this guy. I am now trapped. That was nearly scary. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. Whew. Made it back out. Okay. Now that we've done that, we got our pathway clear. I'm gonna quickly check my time to see if I have enough, and if not, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Forgot to have my mic towards my face. Okay, so I do have enough for a level up, so I wanted to do that really quickly. Yeah. So, the next time we get a level, and I put the one point to here, I'm basically at where I feel comfortable to stop leveling up. Because at that point, I do not need to worry about souls. Which is oddly interesting. Yeah. So, I like Chester's long coat, and I like using it because it gives me the incredibly fast rolls. Yeah. Double check if this is actually the, Nope. That happens to not be the ring. Shadow. There we go. There we go. So.
Oh, hello. Why, of course I don't. But now that you've located Master Logan, I can't imagine that I can be of much help. Two things are a first then. Oh.
Yeah.
Goodbye then. do stay safe.
I wonder if he's gonna disappear at some point. Right, I can't interact with him yet. Okay. I think that's about it for now. Oh wait, actually there is one last thing we can do. So, I mentioned that there is a crown that we can get. Crown actually belongs to Vamos over here. Mr. Gravely himself.
What's that then? Made some smithing, then produce me some wares. Well, what was that about? Don't be coming around here.
So, I do not know how hard he hits.
Trying to cause trouble, are you? I am Vamos the blacksmith, and I'm no bag of bones.
If I can parry him.
Curses.
He exploded. Hammer, royal helm. Oddly enough, he does not wear the royal helm. Eh. Yeah. So now all we have is the dark set that the dark rites use. So that is fairly good. Rest. Okay. So now we just need to get down there and take out the four kings. See you guys next time. Goodbye.